And they're calling this church a cult. Kuna watu wanataka tutende worshipers. Amen.
Amen.
Why? Because of the blessings, financial blessings, and miracles, spiritual outburst, and church growth. It is just around the corner. Not my words. I don't want to tell you these things now and then. I wish you could have eyes to see what I'm seeing.
Amen.
No, I'm seeing sheeps. Sheeps. Then you are sheep. Sheep moja ukubwa yake zotana kaya kwa area. Isn't it? Kama kaya ni kubwa sana. Yes, it's just like an estate. One sheep. There's another one estate. So I'm seeing sheeps coming. And they're coming to have this church. And this church is located somewhere in the mountains. And these sheep are coming for us.
Amen.
When I see you.
Amen.
So take your position where you are and equip yourself. I'm telling you, the people who will be employed in this church, they never look for jobs outside there. Because there will be abundance of provision. No one will be seeking jobs in this church internationally. Back our Zoom, white men, they'll be coming to work under the anointing of this church. Bonus to you. Yes, I'm not flattering you. I'm not telling you this for entertainment. And the Lord is my witness. Because I'm standing in the holy pulpit of God Almighty. So we are going far. The problem you're facing today is just for a while. The Lord is just about to fix your problem. Not by might or strength, but by the power of the Holy Ghost. The Lord has spoken. May He do it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
May He do it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
May He do it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Ooh, see me, see me. For the will of God to be done in their lives, wherever they are, for the Lord to locate them and minister unto them and bring them back to His glory according to His will. Just 1 minute, just tell God, mention their name, any member of their entire gospel mission who is not praying and who have been with us, just pray for them in Jesus' name. For the Lord. Just pray. Yes, the work is to pray and the rest belongs to God. Pray for for the will of God to be done. Oh, dear Lord, I pray for Brother Edward Lama, for Rose Nanga, for Judy Lasante. I pray, Jehovah, for Kosovo, for Rose, and Elisa, for Kantoro, for Zakaria Hayes. Jehovah, Lord, may your will be done unto their life forever and ever. May you go and minister unto them in Jesus' name. I pray for all the mentors currently watching. Jehovah, the people who are with us, God free. Oh, Jehovah God, may you visit them, locate them wherever they are. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, may your will be done unto them. Oh, Jehovah God, may the will be done unto them. Work with them as you wish, in Jesus' name, because I know that you have good plans in their lives. It is not your wish for any soul to get lost. But God so will not say the case in the end of our lives. But don't say the case. Prayer number two. If you have ever complained, if you have ever fretted, if you have ever despised the humble beginnings in your life, in your faith, in prayers, in prophecies, I want you to repent. Yes, in 1 minute, repent, repent. Oh, Jehovah Lord, as your people are repenting, may you forgive this. If you ever talked evil, if you ever fretted or grumbled for any God-given word upon us, may you forgive us, may you forgive us, may you forgive us, may you forgive us, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, and in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, for your grace. Now, in the mighty name of God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, thank you, Father, because of the word that you have delivered. Thank you, Father, because of your people who are standing in their feet. You know their needs, and may you meet them at the center of their needs. You know the prayers they have been making since morning. May you visit them according to your will. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, and in Jesus' name. I'm praying for expansion. I'm praying for liberty. I'm praying for peace in their families. I'm praying for marital financial provision. Those who are single, may you locate their God-given names. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Amen. No more shame, no more tears. Amen. No more shame, amen. And no more tears. In their eyes, because of the Lord, you have visited them. Thank you, Father, because you are great. Thank you, Jesus. Be magnified and be glorified. And Jehovah, Lord, I know that you are with us. Praise and worship walk forward as we sing this song. And I surrender. I lift curses, I lift magic, I lift defilements that are haunting this house. So today, these hands are free. And anything this hand will touch, it will turn to gold and silver. Any exam these hands will attend, they will pass in flying colors. In Jesus' name, I bless these hands. I bless their businesses. I bless their money. I bless their wives. Their children, their families at large, in Jesus' name, receive it, receive it.